And out back it comes to Weber. Weber's shot stopped. Battle for the rebound. Penalty is over. And what a pile up over and around Chris Mason. And we got Wilson ready to have a go now with Pollock. Their gloves and sticks dropped. Pollock throwing some rights. Colin Wilson, good-sized youngster also. And Wilson is having a good go with it. And then thrown down at the last as Pollock got him off balance. 15:02 off the clock here in the opening period. The Blues in front 1-0. The power play goal by Steen. This is Nashville Predators hockey.
Nashville started to apply some pressure down in the Blues end zone on the power play. Puck back to the point. Everybody conversions, and now it becomes a free-for-all. Everybody down in front of Chris Mason. The puck is there. They're hacking and whacking. Everybody wants a piece of it. And then Wilson and Pollock, Pete, they seem to come out of the scrum together, sort of joined at the shoulders, I guess, or the elbow pads. And away they went for a little fisticuffs out there. They both got 5 minutes each.
But there was a minor called as well on Eric Johnson of St. Louis. So the Predators.